Good morning, ma'am and my friends. I'm here to present my presentation on the topic Search for a New Identity in the novel Gunny Sack. Basically, we see many themes in the novel, like theme of identity, displacement and race relations. It deals with the four generation novel. The main narrator of the novel, Salim Zuma, who narrated the story, and the story wholly connected with the memories and history. We see many themes, but the main theme of the novel is search for a new identity. In the story, we see the story of Indian in the East Africa during the colonial period, who were forced to live after the independence of Africa with a feeling of alienation. In the Gunny Sack, M.G. Vasanji talks about versatile union of Africa and expatriate Indians. The being formed from this union is charged with the restlessness quest of trying to find its own true meaning. The identity that the Indian searching for is produced through this union. Salim Zuma recounts the consequences of the family movement from Porandar, India to Zanzibar, Africa. The narration carries an air of vividness and a silence of reality as Salim recounts the fortune of his family under German, or we can say that Germany. Then the British colonialism, and finally under the Julius Nyer's socialism in independent Tanzania. It is the spirited saga of alliances, rivalries, success and failure. All the things like alliances, rivalries and success and failure also are altogether the part of search for a new identity. It illustrates the ability of Shami community to survive fragmentation and displacement. For these children of India and Africa, the questions of identity became an important issue. Basically, we see that in the novel, search for a new identity is the main important point for the children's. So question arises of identity became an important part of the peoples which we see in the novel. Thank you.